On your computer, you can add videos to your queue to watch next while still watching your current video. All you have to do is hover over any video thumbnail with your mouse and click the Add to Queue icon. Videos you add will play in the order you added them, or you can reorder videos already in your queue. You can add as many videos as you want, but your queue won't save after you've closed your browser. To learn more about queuing, check the help article linked in the description. Thanks!